at the Schuylkill County Fair in Pennsylvania. And we ended up getting the third place trophy in the talent show, but but we did lose to the tap dancing cowgirl, so she was cuter than we were. But we were so obsessed. We came off that stage like shaking because we just wanted to do it again. And so little bro in his 10-year-old wisdom is like, do you think mom and dad know another place we can play so we can do this every day? And we've literally been doing the same thing ever since, so. And as you can see, we haven't matured much, but we are so grateful for all of you because we only dreamed we would watch footage of the Beatles and the Stones and Ronnie James Dio and Alice Cooper and Pink Floyd, and we'd watch all these videos of these people just commanding this audience and coming all the way over the ocean to play London. And little bro and I thought, I don't know, do you think we'll ever get there? Maybe. And now, look at us here tonight, all together. Sing it together, Wembley.